high stitches, sketch out your design on the fabric. Trace the original design onto the tracing paper with a pencil. This design can be applied for baby crib, wall decor, baby mat, as well as kids' room. For an experiment purpose, today we use colorful polka dotted fabric instead plain fabric. Polka dots are commonly seen on children's clothing, toys, furniture, ceramics, and folk art. Since this is something we are doing for the first time, we would like to know your comments. Please share your ideas and comments under the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss any update. If you want to get more ideas about this different and unique style, please click my previous video link in the description below. subscribe to our YouTube channel. Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss any update. If you want to get more ideas about this different and unique style, please click my previous video link in the description below. I hope you've learned a lot and have a good day.